In the figure below, PQRS is a trapezium, TUQ and TSR are straight lines, PQ is parallel to SR. Angle PUQ is 80 degrees and angle QPU is 76 degrees. Find the angle STU. Okay, so let's note, this is the angle that we are trying to find. And before we can find that, let's look at the information that we have, okay, that allows us to get the answer. So first up, we know that this is 80 degrees and we also know QPU is 76 degrees. So what are the angle properties that we can apply so that we can work towards our goal of finding STU? So immediately, the first thing that pops up to you, okay, is that this angle SUT would be 80 degrees. Now why is that so? It's because of the angle, vertically opposite angles is the same. Okay, so my first step will be angle SUT is equals to 80 degrees because of vertically opposite angles. Okay? And also, another angle that popped out in front of us is that we know that UST is 76 degrees. Okay? Why is that? Because there is a alternate angle here. Okay? So when can we apply alternate angle? We first of all, we must establish the fact that PQ and the line ST, they are parallel. Okay, which is stated in the question. So we know that the angle PST is equals to 76 degrees because of alternate angle. Okay. And this allows us to finally find angle STU because we know that the sum of angles in a triangle is 180 degrees. Subtract from 80 degrees, subtract from 76 degrees, that will give me the angle of 24 degrees.